When you're prompting regularly, sometimes you need to work fast. Hi, I'm Matt, and in this video, we'll look at some shortcuts to take your speed up a notch in Autocue Explorer and Pioneer. Ready? Cue titles. Did you know Story Editor also uses many shortcuts you use in other software? Control plus X, C, and V for cut, copy, and paste. Control plus B, I, and U for bold, italics, and underline. You can save your script with Control S and open a new run order with Control O. When you want to find and update specific text in a script, Autocue software uses the standard shortcuts for these too. Control F opens a search window to find a specific word, and you can match case or only match complete words if that's important. Control H opens a search and replace window where you can replace word by word or replace all instances of a word in the script. Now you must use some, if not all, of these shortcuts already. So let's move on to some prompting shortcuts. F9 is key to three useful shortcuts. First, F9 itself. In Autocue Explorer, this turns prompting on. And if you're a Pioneer user, then connected prompters always display the run order from the story editor. But F9 will open the prompt output window for you to see. If you want to exit prompt mode in Explorer or close the prompt output window in Pioneer, then hit Control F9. And when you are prompting, you can use another F9 shortcut, Shift F9. This will blank the screen. Hit Shift F9 again to unblank and resume prompting. As you move through the script and want to add bookmarks, you can do this with the shortcut Alt M. The bookmark will highlight in the story editor with a green outline, and a bookmark reference will add to the run order. To remove a bookmark, just hit Alt M again. And to move between bookmarks, you can hit Alt N to get to the next bookmark and Alt P to get to the previous bookmark. The shortcut for cloaking is F2. Hit this and your highlighted text or story will cloak. And to reverse this, select the cloaked text or story and hit Control F2. To quickly drop a story from the run order, highlight it in the run order manager and press F5. There's no shortcut to undo this action, but you can drag and drop the story back into place if you need to. And that's just some of the most common shortcuts to move faster with Autocue software. Do you have another favorite or one that you'd like to know? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay on cue.